This is a short video to show how an induction coil works. You can see it here, primary and secondary coils and the electrodes at the top, the make and break switch, produces about 10,000 volts. You can hear it going here. Now all I need is some willing volunteers to touch the terminals. Oh, here's some, my year 12 physics class. Touch the terminals. Well, that was fun.